You officially reached 200. Like, we're at 200. That's a big number, you don't understand. So, for this 200, we're going to be doing a tournament. But first, I'm going to explain why he was gone. And then we're going to talk about the tournament and the details for it.
Alright, so for the first 3 days, when I wasn't like posting or anything, I had nails. Yes, I'm a girl. I had nails. I'm not transgender or anything like that. Please, don't, nah. I just have a deep voice and I'm kinda boyish because I have a lot of boyfriends. Not boyfriends, but like boys as friends, if you get what you're saying. So I got my nails done and I couldn't really play much. It was getting on my nerves and I wanted them off right away. So I got them off like 3 days after. And then after those three days I was kinda bored. Because like there was nothing much to do on Bad Wars, like I got bored of Bad Wars, so I moved to a different game for a while. And I kinda fell in love with that game just a little bit. Just a small little bit. So yeah. And then when I decided I wanted to do a video, my body decided that it's the time of the month, you know? So I wasn't feeling well and I couldn't record the video. And that took up the two extra days of me posting. So that was mainly the reasons why I wasn't like online that much. When I say online, I wasn't posting that much. It's because Bad Wars is kind of boring now, but with this tournament and the content I'm going to be doing in the future, I want to make it, you know, we'll have things to do, fun things, like, just a random thing though, that I really needed to talk about. Every time I go into solos, I see a wizard, and you see this wizard, right? Just imagine it. He uses a scythe. Mm-hmm. So he uses his wizard kit and the scythe. He kills me because of his wizard kit and this scythe. And then he has the audacity to put easy in the chat. Like, he killed me when it was his kit carrying him the whole time. You don't understand how pissed I get. Stop using his wizard. Alright, so let's get into the tournament. The things you need to do or need to have. You need to have 500 to 1,500 wins. You also need to subscribe to me and also join the link in the description, which would carry to the Discord server. I didn't really do much with this Discord server, I just slapped some things onto there. So just tell me the problems and I will see if I could fix it. So all we need is like 20 people in the server and then we should be good. Once we got 20 people in the server, I'm gonna explain what days, what time. I'm gonna figure out for everybody, so yeah. Well, the games you play, I can actually give you stuff, but I don't really have much robots. Okay, help you get wins or whatever, but yeah, it's fun. So, I would really appreciate if you can join this, you know, and see if we could get this on the road.